Preparations for the royal wedding of the Chabazing of Busoga, William Gabulan Adiope IV, and the Inebantu Jovia Mutesi have gained momentum. The committee, which is in charge of organizing the Chabazinga royal wedding, which is slated for 18th of next month, has today unveiled the pre-royal wedding series of events ahead of the D-Day. The activities have been unveiled during a news conference held at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala today by the head of communications and entertainment in charge of the royal wedding, Justin Kasule Lumumba. The activities, which kick off with a royal dinner on Friday next week at Kololo Independence Grounds. Though the dinner will be open to all guests, access will be by card that will cost 500,000 shillings, while corporate tables will go for 5 million shillings. Well-wishers to the Busoga Kingdom have been called upon to turn up in big numbers for this dinner.
The event shall be open to all guests and access shall be by card that shall cost or that is costing 500,000 shillings per guest. But those who prefer to buy a table costs 5 million shillings. The organizing committee is pleased to inform the general public that the preparations for the royal wedding, slated on 18th November 2023, are moving on well.
The royal dinner will be followed by several other activities, including planting of trees.
And we have chosen the Muvule tree, which is part of our culture, brought in by Kakungulu, where in our language we say Dameradene. But it's not so, they were planted. But because we grew up seeing them without Dameradene. Then we shall also have a health camp, and it will be in Jinja. We shall also have to clean the headquarters of our kingdom, and that is Bugembe. We shall also clean our Jinja city and also all our major towns.
On a lighter note, Lumumba scoffed at women who have come out on social media claiming to be the true queens of Busoga. She termed them as sacred admirers of Chabazinga.
If others would wish to, it is their right, and their right too. Because when you observe, when you see the person, is worth it, the words and the what. But he himself is the one to take a decision and show us. And once he has shown us, that is it. But that is also part of what is good for Busoga.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.